Hi guys, Luna here, and welcome back to another Dead Space Remake guide video. In this one, I'm showing you the location of all weapons, weapon upgrades, and schematics in-game, which include all the suit upgrades as well. They're spread across 11 chapters, and I will go through them in order that you come across them, and nothing is missable so long as you don't progress into Chapter 12. A couple of things to know before we start. In Chapter 11, most of the weapon upgrades require the Master Security Override, which requires you to find all the crew rigs. And I have linked a video in the description for you in order to get that, so you can get all the weapon upgrades in that chapter. If you find the vid helpful, like and subscribe, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye.
Entering zero gravity. security card. Logging security card. Logging security card. Logging security card. Confirmed. Logging security card.
Shift, how are you?
My mother, she's,
Octavia? How's she doing?
She's dead, Nicole. They both are. She killed my dad, then herself. The church. They, took the bodies before I could,
Oh, Isaac, I'm so sorry.
Okay, don't you stop watching. Stop it. Just stop talking. You said she was herself again. You said she would be better at home. I trusted you. God. You might as well have killed him yourself.
She was better. You told me to leave for the HMRI. You pushed me to...
Security card.